For the novice archaeologist, Hibernian culture may seem as mysterious as it is paradoxical. Brutal ritualistic fights and pacifist beliefs. Atheism and deep spirituality. The truth, however, is that Hibernian society was a much more stable and unified one than most civilizations of our time. Much like Shaper's.
What is it?
Yes? No. Now, would you look at that?
Just give the word.
Interesting. Understood. What's next?
Got it.
Yes, of course.
Changed your mind?
Yes.
Yes?
Fine. A fine
plan.
I understand.
Will do.
Sounds like a plan. Sure. You got it. That way? Sounds like a plan. Sure. You got it. Sounds like a plan.
As you want.
Sure.
Let's see.
That way?
Yes?
Yes.
What do we need?
So, what's the plan?
You have my attention.
Sounds like a plan. You got it. Sure.
Let me know what you need.
Abominations. Stay away from their claws.
What is it?
Yes, of course, sure.
Let's see what we can do. A fine plan.
Got it.
You got it.
Anything on your mind?
Fine.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Will do. Interesting. Now would you look at that? Got it.
I understand.
Sounds like a plan. That way? Sounds like a plan. Sure. Yes. You got it.
As you want. All right.
Changed your mind?
All right.
That way? Changed your mind?
Fine.
Yeah?
A fine plan.
Sure.
Yes.
Walking corpses. Take them down.
Understood.
I need more time!
All right, here goes nothing.
Got it.
I need more time!
This place is a graveyard.
You'll have to wait!
Got it. That way. All right.
Whatever's necessary.
Just give the word.
Let us make this quick. Yes, of course.
Sounds like a plan. So, what's the plan? You got it. That way? Sure. That way?
Yes?
What's next? Will do. Got it. Understood.
Yes? Sounds like a plan.
As you want.
You got it.
I'm dead.
Pick the wrong enemies.
Will do.
Sure.
They will burn.
Everything has an end.
Understood.
Fine. As you want.
I understand.
Sounds like a plan. Sure.
Yes, of course. A fine plan.
That way?
Sure.
You got it. Yes.
As you want. Yes, of course.
Interesting.
Let me know what you need.
Sounds like a plan.
Fine.
You got it.
Mm-hmm. Understood.
That way?
Sure.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
That way. All right.
Sure.
Yes, of course.
Wait.
Smart.
Your mind?
Corporal? A fine plan.
So, what's the plan? Sounds like a plan.
As you want. I will do as I must.
I need more time!
Yes.
Fine.
We'll do it.
They will fall. You picked the wrong enemies.
I need more time.
Just give the word. All right, here goes nothing.
Short work of them.
Yes. You got it.
Understood. Mm-hmm.
Hmm?
Got it.
Yes?
Sounds like a plan. Sure.
Fine plan.
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
An abomination.
Everything has
kill
end.
It.
make this quick.
I need more time!
So, what's the plan?
Will do. Understood. Got it.
Yes. Anything on your mind?
That way? You got it.
Yes, of course.
Sounds like a plan.
Sure.
Changed your mind?
That way. All right.
Let me know what you need.
Will do. Let's see.
Just give the word.
Will do.
Sure.
Yes.
As you want.
You got it.
Smart.
Fine. A fine plan.
That way? Sounds like a plan.
Mm-hmm.
Fair enough. Let's do this.
They will fall.
What is it?
What do we need?
Walk the corpses. Take them down.
Understood.
Sure. You got it. Sounds like a plan. That way?
What's next?
You got it.
Got it.
Fine.
Got it.
Understood.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Yes, of course. As you want.
Sounds like a plan.
Yes, of course. Fine plan.
I understand.
Fine.
Sure.
Got it.
Smart. Now, would you look at that?
As you want.
Let's see. Will do.
Just give the word.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
So, what's the plan?
Yes.
Yes? That way. All right.
Corporal?
Sure.
What do we need?
Sure.
Yes, of course.
Sure.
Sure.
Fine plan.
Now would you look at that?
You have my attention. Certainly.
Though some cartographers may claim otherwise, the maps of Io are still far from complete. The Black Sea in particular has always invited explorers and adventurers to fantasize. Situated north of Fiara, many ships have fallen victim to its stormy waters, causing the number of expeditions to diminish.
Yes, of course.
What's next?
Yes.
Understood.
What?
Waiting your orders.
What do we need?
At your command.
What is it?
Let's see.
Of the few refugees who make it to Everlight, many are shocked to find that their troubles do not end there. Though its neutrality as a city-state left it largely unscathed during the Mage Wars, the city has its own mountain of problems to struggle with. The biggest ones being the ever-growing gap between the rich and the poor, an uncontrollable rise in crime, and the Purity of Light's aggressive crusade for new followers. South of Leonidar and east of Halit lies the scorching desert, a place as inhospitable as it is dangerous. The desert is uninhabited save for the dust crawler orcs, a nomadic orc tribe that roams the dunes in search of fresh water. With a throat as dry as parchment and a throbbing headache, you arrive at the place your scouts described, a small oasis amidst the blazing ocean of sand. Despite the heat, you feel a cold lump forming inside your stomach. Something is nearby. Something powerful.
The Falcons were right, Tahar. There is a magical presence nearby. It's enormous.
So you think it actually is an elder?
Well, my guess is as good as yours, Tahar. What I can tell you is that this thing has the power of 100 devourers or 36 tribe eaters combined. In other words, It's bloody dangerous.
That's comforting. Remind me, Tahar, why did we just bring one battalion here and not our entire army?
Because the Purity will notice if we move our entire army and could use the opportunity to attack. Right now, nobody knows we're here. Now let's head out. Yes? What's next?
Fine.
You got it.
That way. All right.
Shit. That was a painful death.
And it wasn't caused by normal fire. These people melted. Interesting.
I understand.
Wait.
I need more time!
Just give the word.
Sure.
Now would you look at that? This one looks as though he's been mauled. And he's wearing an unusual armor, isn't he?
Huh. Do you see these crystals in his skin? They look an awful lot like the ones we found on the Hibernian Island, don't they?
You're right. They do. Strange.